Gymnastics Center for a minute, because we're going to do a virtual competition in like 2 months, in a month.
And I think that I haven't been in the gym since Jair's birthday party last June.
It's been
the end of May now.
Yeah, so it's been a year.
So we're going to be Excels, but we need to figure out what level we want to compete at. You're allowed to do different levels for each event, but then you don't qualify for all around. So
we're not going to be doing that.
There are probably some that I could maybe be platinum on, but like I want to win. And also I don't think I could do all around platinum. So I think we're shooting for gold, right?
Yeah, gold.
Yeah. But also we'll see, because I'm getting old and I don't have any muscles.
Yeah. So. When did you retire from gymnastics? Like 8 years ago?
Oh.
9 years ago? Not 10 years ago?
9 years ago.
9 years ago. So we'll see how it goes. Stretching.
Yeah, we can see if we can do the splits. Also, we were both below average to mediocre level 8.
For a YMCA.
For a YMCA.
To clarify.
Yeah.
So please don't expect much.
Oh my
God. You have to. Hear me. You got it, Kiki. Good job, Lucky. Okay. You got it, Kiki. Woo! You did it!
I don't think I did any of that. Okay, now I know you want.
if we want to be gold, if we want to be gold, we have to have two connected acros so we can do front handspring round off. You do front handspring step out round off a handspring, those could be your two passes. Or you could do one of those and a salt toe.
So front flapper.
Or an aerial.
Okay, and for platinum?
For platinum, you'd have to have round off two back handsprings and a front pike. Yeah, a B.
Okay, alright, so let's go for gold.
That's what I was thinking silver to begin with.
I'm gonna do front hand.
She's ambitious.
Sure. Woohoo! Oh, okay. 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 Open too soon.
Jamie, which of my tumbling passes, from a coach standpoint, what tumbling passage would you recommend that I do?
Round up back handspring front tuck.
You think the front tuck is better than the front handspring side by round up?
Yes. Yes.
Well, honestly, the front tuck, I'm more nervous about the landing, which is like my grandma joint. That one was better.
Go! Go!
Woo! I'm trying to keep
coming back.
Yes. What Olympic one? Oh, these beams can crank up to really high. There, right, that's about average right there, but they will go really high. Oh, there's no height requirements anymore for competition. Nope. So you have to dismount. You can do a round off. That's a half. You have to have a full. Right. Three quarters. Yes. Okay. Yeah, that was 120.
So you have to have a connected series or just a part one?
You can do it. Woohoo! Well, I was watching Lexi's cartwheel, but I have it on video. No. And a dismount. Almost. You got it.
Is he in the right way?
Oh, sorry. Okay, here we go.
Okay, I don't think I have gone over a vault since 12 years. I competed last.
So you're allowed to use a trampoline.
Yeah, you can use a tramp. You just don't start at a 10.0 start value. The vault's really freaking low.
This is a little scary. We're just gonna start by doing like some jump.
We're gonna see. We're gonna test it. We're gonna see how it goes.
Oh, okay. Going for the springboard.
Honestly, I think I'm just gonna go for a half on because I think that this straight jump was more scary.
Okay.
It's not gonna be good.
It's okay. Yeah. I fixed it.
I'm scared. Whoa! Are you
ready? I tried.
Yes. Yeah. Tell Dad to hold it.
No, it's like too like.
Oh, squishy? Oh. Yeah, right there.
Okay. This vault looks so much higher.
It's on two. Oh, that's much better. Normal?
Yeah. It's still really hurt me, but hurt my wrist a lot.
You got it, Tyler.
Jamie, do you have any
understand the vault? Sure, if you want to. I was telling Tyler though. Not bad, little pikey, but that was good.
Would you say my half on was better?
Yes, I would.
I don't know if I should use that, guys. Just get a half on. Okay. Yeah, your feet are definitely on par. The shape of it looks good, though. I think I'll just compete half on.
Okay.
Me too, actually. I hope he doesn't hurt himself.
More blood stains.
Oh, wow.
Ew. Yeah, that hurt when I jumped up there.
10-year-old blood stains.
So who was the best at the bars?
I was the best at everything.
Okay, so. Coaches. I'm honestly, like, most worried about, like, the endurance about it. Okay, so flag pullover, double back hit, or two back hits.
Yeah, just two squat. Circling elements, and they don't have to be connected.
Squat,
wait, what are the rules?
Tap, jump, swing, tap down.
Yes. You have to have two circling elements.
I ain't even that tired.
You have to have a horizontal cast, and you have to jump to the high bar and dismount.
Yeah, are we allowed to take a pull over?
You are, actually. No, it does not. And a kip does not count as a circling element either.
My legs.
Yes.
Last time I put a different circle. Oh, hell yeah. But my cast was not going far. Oh, you made a section?
Okay. I have never had anybody climb up, so I don't know.
For a squat on.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You take a tenth off.
I don't know if I can do a squat.
And then turn tap down.
Does each leg have an end? Yeah. I think I'm pretty much done. My elbow hurts.
Kiki? Good job.
Yeah,
Just like at the swimming pool.
No, that was my brother.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
And they're gonna flip you. Put your arms up by your ears. Tyler's turn. Yeah, she did.
Practices. Hopefully we can make it out here again before July when the videos are due. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
Bye. Bye.